Tomorrow morning, 8:45, jumping into the fun pit for more Gen X summer tickets.
That's right. It's also Friday, which means You Suck Sports is back.
And a dude in Florida was recently arrested, and when he got pulled over, he made a That's What She Said joke.
Those
I think that's
arrested.
Probably why he got arrested. Yeah, you can hear us out on other things you probably shouldn't say to a cop when he pulls you over. Puff, puff, pass, am I right?
Those aren't my drugs!